Our greatest temptations and trials come at our greatest justifications. Don't get withered up. Don't get bitter. You can justify why you hate that daddy that was never there. You can justify why you can't, you'll never speak to that family member again. You can justify it, but God says, I could have done the same in the garden when I faced your sin. And this is your greatest test.